When putting a reed onto either a clarinet or a saxophone, try not to touch the very top of the reed as they are very brittle and can break easily. Before starting, make sure the inside of the mouthpiece is clean before putting the reed on. Give it a wash in some warm water and dry it with a towel or cloth. Take the reed out of the plastic casing. Again, try not to touch the top of the reed. Lift the ligature or cage off the top of the mouthpiece and slip the reed into the gap. Make sure the reed is flat side down on the mouthpiece. You don't have to take the ligature all the way off the mouthpiece, but sometimes it helps. You'll know when the reed is in the right place when the top of the reed comes in line with the top of the mouthpiece. Don't tighten the ligature or cage too tightly, just enough so that it doesn't slip off. You can always undo it and start again if you think it's in the wrong place.